Hey you guys, what's going on? I am Anderson 1979. I'm back and I'm chilling like a villain. No, let me stop. Yeah, it's been a cool minute. I think it was since Mother's Day last time I made a video. Well, I am officially out of school for the semester. And I'm back on here consistently, okay? Everything seems to be going right, on point. Grades are excellent, as I already knew they would be. Other than that, I've missed you guys. I wished I could have been on here more. And yeah, that's pretty much about it. No, that's not it. Y'all know that's not it. Shit, that's not it. I've checked out a lot of you guys' videos and stuff like that, so I've been on it. On that note, you know, I've been trying to. I know I'm still behind, but I still got a lot of catching up to do. I know that. And I've been trying to respond as much as possible. And things of that nature. Anywho, my camera's not really acting right today for some reason. I'm trying to get where my head won't be cut off. Looks like it's okay. Okay, so let's now get to weight loss. Wait. Before we get to weight loss, wait. You know, I went to Vegas back in May, the end of May. And, yeah, your girl hung out with Genuine. And you guys can also go to www.vegasimpulse.com. And y'all can be like Mo and hang out with Genuine. What? Y'all may want to check that out. Check that shit out. I'm actually going to see Tyrese in September. You know. But yeah. And there's a lot of other things to go with that whole Vegas thing. But you know what they say. What happens in Vegas stay in Vegas. So that shit just going to have to stay in Vegas. You know. Y'all find out when it happens. Anywho. No, but for real, you guys, I really have missed you guys. I haven't been on it, you know. My workouts, far few and in between. I haven't had a good physical workout in months. I want to say months because that's what it feels like. I don't know the exact date, but today was the first day that I actually got one of my workouts in, and it was no joke. That's all I can say. It was no joke. I did 5 miles this morning, and it's about almost 7:30 in the p.m., and I'm going to get it in again. As far as my weight goes, yeah, your girl's up. I'm up about 5 pounds. I believe a lot of that is due to, you know, who about to show up in a day or so. So I'm starting to retain some water. But hey, you know, it ain't no thing to me, you know, because I already know what to do. How y'all doing? What's up with that? How y'all doing? Man, shit, I gotta come up with something. We need to do something, y'all. We need to do something. Because I'm about to go full force on this weight loss thing here. You know, time to stop playing around and get on this shit. I gotta figure out some things with myself on being more accountable and keeping myself committed and keeping my drive going, you know. Because sometimes I think that when we get to a certain weight, or we're looking at that number, we're chasing that number, you know, we get to a certain weight and we get comfortable. You know, we get comfortable, and it's okay to get comfortable, but you just know that as time goes on, it's time to move on. You know, don't get too comfortable where you want to stay there, and you know you're not there yet, you know. So I've been dealing with some things like that, and I know that, you know, yes, I was comfortable here at 218, 220, you know, but it's time to move on. You know, like I made a video previously, I made a video not too long ago, and I said, you know, I'm not afraid anymore. I'm not afraid to move on. I'm not. you know, and it's time to go ahead and say goodbye to the 220s once and for all. It's time to move on. Y'all feel me? You feel me? You fucking feel me? No, I'm just... No, so I'm going to go ahead and post up here. Mo is on some real shit today. I don't know, y'all. I've been feeling good all day. You know, I've been feeling really good. You know, I've just, you know, sometimes when you're at your lowest point in life and then you say to yourself, you know, nothing short of a miracle is going to get me out of this situation. Or nothing short of a miracle is going to help this right here. And then that miracle comes through and you're like, for real? For real, motherfucker? This shit can't be real life. You know, I experienced something like that last week, and I was talking to my girl, Miss T Lovely, about it, and it's a remarkable feeling. If you do right by others, man, and you stay positive, and you stay optimistic, man, if it's for you to have, you will have it, you know? Yeah. But I know my hair looking all kind of weird and raggedy, and I'm looking all crazy today. You know, I got a lot of hair, man. Damn. Like, sometimes I'll be looking like, shit, nigga, is this me? Is this all me? Yeah, this is all Mo right here. You know, it's all Mo. I got to stop trying to clip my ends, man, because I ain't been clipping properly. That's all I got to say. I ain't been clipping properly. I've been clipping all messed up, you know, but, yeah. Smells like Garnier Fructis. I love the fuck out of you guys. You know, I be sharing a lot of shit with y'all. No more promises that I can't keep. And if you guys need anything, just know that Mo is right here. Alright? You guys know that. I'm right here touching my hair. Because I can't help it. And it's going to be another long ass video. But you're going to watch because you love Mo, right? Yeah. Alright, y'all. Mo did good in school. My baby graduated. He's on his way to kindergarten. Yeah. New subscribers. Mo got mad love for you guys. And I thank you and I appreciate you for staying on this ride with me. And we're going to continue ride this motherfucker until the wheels fall off. All right? And pictures are coming up next. In and out.
Is there room for me?
Is there
room?
And I couldn't stop myself from looking hard.
Staring.
You wore these jeans,
girl, you wore these jeans.
And you made a thug wanna cry something terrible. I had to have
you for myself, baby. You don't know what those jeans do to me. Make me wanna get down on one knee.
You've got that thunder and it only makes me wonder how it feels to get